I shall take care of them.
I hope you can do this.
I have no time for this.
Our memory restoration is proceeding rather smoothly, don't you think?
This place is far too big.
I shall take care of them.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Feel this fear.
The next restoration will be tonight's last, so let's pick up the pace.
Okay.
I must say, I've never met a human who saw weapon memories as dreams.
So I'm weird?
Of course not. You are a most valuable client. Yes, that's it.
Mr. Monster? Are they yummy? I'm sorry if they're not.
Is this real?
Oh, we're in the home stretch now. Let's go.
Good luck, Mr. Monster.
Prisoners remained frozen in place, like a people somehow out of time. The man and his wife look on, trying desperately to make sense of what is happening. Suddenly, the prisoners begin to march, their footsteps all in perfect sync. The man and his wife behold a sight most uncanny. Without a word, the prisoners begin to throw themselves into the depths below.
I shall take care of him.
The man and his wife prove no match for their fellows. The officer begins to tell them about the strategy they use to fight the flowers. Though strategy is a kind word for it, experiment is far more appropriate. Data from the prisoners' battles with the flowers is recorded and analyzed. Any found wanting, or any who exhibit a sense of self, are determined to be defective, and are disposed of by the organization. When the man awakens, he sees his fellow prisoners. He is the only survivor. This is unforgivable. 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 In the depths of the earth, the man emits a roar of pain.
To think he lost not only his child, but his wife as well. Such sadness could scarce be described with words. At any rate, this concludes tonight's memory restoration. And now, the moment you've been waiting for, dream time! Eat the nightmares before our young miss here wakes up. You will need to consume many more dreams if you wish to become human, you know. Oh my! It's almost time for our young miss here to wake up!
I had lots of fun today. See you tomorrow, Mr. Monster!
Let us be on our way as well. Is it now? Look over there, if you would be so kind. After you! Proceed to the young Mrs. Dreams of tomorrow. Oh, but this is exciting! And, ah yes, there we are.
Hello, Mr. Monster. I didn't have any dreams last night.
Such is the power of a dream eater. He dined quite well. Oh yes.
I'm excited for today, too.
What might you need? Indeed, one might even call it my workplace. Not to boast, but I received the Performance MVP Award for this past year. Such a harsh response. Now, Now then, let us get to restoring tonight's memories.
The path I was shown descended endlessly. Human stories are filled with obsession, jealousy, hatred, grudges, and hypocrisy. However commonplace and boring an observation it may be, humans can seemingly only find themselves in interactions with others. Those were also the girl's nightmares. She showed restlessness, sympathy, dread, and grief at every twist and turn. And I saw her as an innocent little creature. A creature of the exact opposite of myself. I felt not so much disgust, but fear. Fear that I had somehow taken an interest in this pure girl.
I hope the dream isn't scary. The woman wakes and a pain races through her body. She thought she would die when she saved her husband from the commander. Yet she is still alive. But why? Trying to make sense of her piecemeal memories, she starts walking. Her location is a mystery. Eventually, she discovers people clad in the same clothing as her, collapsed among some rubble. Found you. Suddenly, her husband appears, along with some of her old fellow prisoners. The joy they feel in this moment is beyond all measure. Welcome back. Did you have fun?
It seems to be a continuation of yesterday's dream.
But what about the man who lost his family?
The very same, although happily it seems the wife had survived.
Yay!
We're fighting now?
I shall take care of that.
Turn the battle in our favor.
Hmm. Mr. Monster, do you have any siblings? I'm an only child, and I'd do anything to have a brother or sister.
The woman is brought to a base for former prisoners. Shoots through her head. She can't remember anything after being separated from her husband. As part of their resistance to the organization, the defectives had been plotting ways to free their fellow prisoners.
Thank you.
We're fighting now?
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Here I go.
The organization had ordered the prisoners to hunt down the escaped defectives.
It seems this story will not end happily after all.
Commencing mission.
Time for this.
Thanks.
I shall take care of them.
I hope we can do this.
Nothing more than a heaping plate of dried and salted fish eggs.
Ugh.
It may be something of an acquired taste. Perhaps you need to be older to enjoy it.
Have you had salty fish eggs, Mr. Monster? That means you're a kid, too.
Despite the organization's orders, the defective prisoners have a plan. During the next flower attack, they will sneak into the organization's HQ. Once there, they will free all the remaining prisoners in one fell swoop. Acting as an advanced scout team, the man and his wife enter the HQ. They had spent so much of their lives here. But this was the first time they were able to move about of their own volition. They They had trained here for days without end. All so they could exact revenge on the flowers that stole their sun. Everyone here was the same. They all had a reason to want the flowers dead. But in that case, why were they shackled by so many unnecessary rules? In all of their time here, they had never stopped to wonder why this was. This is the first time either of them has ever set foot in the incubation room. Sleeping prisoners float peacefully inside liquid-filled capsules. Begins to tell his tale. Humans, true humans, no longer exist. You prisoners are nothing but clones, pale imitations. And in order to give you a reason to fight, we implanted you with memories. Their desire for revenge. It all stemmed from their son's death.
Human clones, oh dear.
What's a clone?
It might be a touch difficult for you to understand, young miss.